Well, this team is trying to find itself, much like the Toronto Raptors. Derek Collins is a coach that comes into situations like this to try to teach young players how to play.
2 minutes into this opening quarter, second night of a back-to-back for both teams. DeRozan finds Andrea on the move. Strong move, Il Mago. Now that is what you're talking about. Holiday, out of UCLA in his second year, just 20 years of age. 17th player chosen 2009. You look at that draft class and some point guards that have a great deal of potential chosen in that first round. Bargnani's going to take the three, and he drills it.
Spaz just rolled his head back. How am I going to guard this guy? He beats me off the
doesn't go. No, you're exactly right. Of course, both of those two fine players played in the state of Ohio. One in Columbus at Ohio State University, and of course, whistling.
I think that's going to be the hardest part, to see exactly where he fits, what he has to do, and then
duck row line. And Bargnani, one of the main reasons why they made that deal. Holiday with a left hand, no. So Raptors getting some stops. Can they produce at the other end? Under 5 minutes remaining here in this opening quarter. DeRozan turns a corner on the drive, sends it to Andrea. And Andrea with 11 first quarter points.
And easy points. You know, drive to the basket, open, thrown into the game. I thought he got into the game a little bit late yesterday. Nice drive by Bargnani.
Last night, his first game back after missing two with a sore Achilles. At 6 of his 15.
You know, there are plenty of situations where the Raptors can make that extra pass, one more pass. They're not doing it right now. They're just taking the shot. Calderon gave it up. DeRozan had it. Calderon went to the corner. He would have had a shot, but DeRozan took the early one. Want to move it a little bit more.
Raptors now 4-13 from the floor. Neither team shooting the ball well here. And the Sonny Weems is there. Sonny pushing it with DeMar, Anderson, Bargnani, and Jack. The trailer, Andrea Bargnani pulls up, rings it up. He has 16.
I'm telling you, Matt, if I was Andrea Bargnani, ball, no rotation.
7 of 22 here in this quarter. They shot 9 of 18. 50% in that first quarter. There's Andrea doing what you just told him to do.
His shot
selection has certainly been on target over the last 5 games. And this is his 4th consecutive start. Andrea Bargnani is fouled. 86%. How you doing, Leo, after that long walk back up here? You okay?
I'm tall right there.
47.
Tinian players in the NBA, you'll see that they're very clever in drawing fouls and baiting the officials and their opponents. So a player in the right situation can be very valuable.
From the short corner, nice shot that time by Andrea Bargnani.
Bargnani, now Anderson on brand. He's really struggling to try to get a shot up in the paint.
Doesn't have that lift. Andrea fading. Got it. Andrea. Just what you ordered.
Keep it rolling, big fella. If I'm on the floor with Andrea Bargnani right now, I'm going to be talking to him. I'm going to say, hey, I'm coming.
Rest of the team, 12 of 37. Bargnani with a slam dunk. Raptors back up by one.
Great.
And a victory against Indiana. Another turnover for T.O. Andrea off the drive.
See, he wants the ball. That's why in that previous possession,
21 of those were in the first half.
Just great job of putting the ball on the floor. And, you know, he's looked a couple times, he's passed up shots here in the second half, but he's looked like he's wanted to keep it going here.
Last time the Raptors were in Philadelphia, April 3rd, they won in overtime, 128-123. Tied at the end of regulation, 114-114. What will tonight bring? Andrea. Andrea Bargnani with 30. New season best on 12 of 18 shooting.